Next technique is called double clutching, and this is only for downshifting. All it is you shift, let's say I was in fourth, I would shift into neutral, then clutch out, blip the throttle, and then clutch in again down into third. So you're just adding one extra step of clutching out in neutral rather than just going straight down in one motion.